Bad news, but good news.
Could you hear me?
This is the last week.
But why?
Because I guess.
Good morning. It's 4 in the morning. Is it 4 or 4:30?
Oh, it's almost 5.
Tita Jell. We're up early, rise and shine for our morning exercise.
Oh, this is a vlog.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh. What does it do?
It's textured.
Yeah.
Oh, you
it's
literally.
Like sandpaper.
Oh my gosh, it is.
That's what makes the pots and pans you know how we
to scrub cook it
with with like wood and it turns black.
Yeah.
That makes it white again.
Yeah. Oh, that's so interesting. That's like a natural sponge.
Uh-huh. Tell your mom; she'll remember.
Okay.
Tell her it's as is.
As is.
As is.
As is.
As is.
Yeah, like as is.
Can anybody take those? Like once it ripens? Wow, those are Benji's favorite. So this is a tilapia farm. Those are little baby tilapia.
Fingerlings.
And then where do you move them?
To the lake.
Girls watching one of their favorites.
Hi-ya!
Whoa! Beyonce music videos.
Alright, that's how I'm lost. Yeah, music videos, that's how I keep them busy in the morning so that I can. Oh, that's a lot.
Clean the kitchen. That's right. All these are just from yesterday. All right, so it's avocado toast time. They just had their fruit. Hey, no, this one's Juliana's because it had the bigger pieces on it. Here you go. Where's Daddy gonna bring you guys?
Disney World.
No, today we're gonna go somewhere special, remember?
Is it amazing? The children museum?
No, even though that'd be a good idea.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the store.
The real movie.
No. We're going to American Girl doll store.
Yay!
Now you're in a better mood, huh? Huh? Mm-hmm.
We can go outdoors.
That's right. You guys can get your American doll girls ready. But you have to eat all your avocado toast. You understand?
I don't have to wait with just, we don't need anything. We're just working.
Hey, listen. Eat all your food. Need to go to the bathroom. Get dressed into your clothes and get your hair all right.
Oh. We got this.
On a mission to find babinka, which is the sweet rice dessert. Wow.
Babinka.
This is the palenque.
This is a real Philippine experience. When you're riding a tricycle or at least a jeepney, they never rode any of those.
Right now.
Alright, so first stop, Mia, Kira, Mia, which one? What are we doing first? What are we gonna
play?
Alright, ladies, I'm excited for you. It's a day full of fun. Playing, eating, American Girl dolls. That's right! Go, go, go!
Wow, Karate Kid. Are you okay?
Okay, so we're over here at the present.
Hi, me and Kira!
Okay, we're going to the trampoline.
Hi, me and Kira! Yay! I'm seeing him right now.
Hi, Daddy.
Did you have fun? Okay, good.
Ladies, are you ready for the American Girl Doll Cafe? All right, get your shoes on now. Go. I know, it did take forever. I know, don't worry, we're gonna cool down. That's right. Ladies, are you so excited? Yeah.
There's new toys to play with here because I saw a American Girl Doll astronaut one.
Okay.
And it's so cool.
Wow. Sad news, girls. Sad news, but good news.
Could you hear me?
This is the last week that this cafe, they're gonna close down this cafe.
But why?
Because I guess they just.
That's my answer too.
Yeah. We got lucky though because we're here the last week. Maybe we'll have to do this one more time, huh? One more time. Oh, that is cool. I'm happy. I'm not happy. It sounds so bad. Maybe I said I'm happy because that means I'm not gonna come here. But I actually love coming here with the girls. Not much for me to do if they don't want them because I'm not into dolls. I'm happy that we came here this week. So honey, you jelly? Because it's gonna be closed this upcoming Sunday. Okay. Okay.
I really want one.
All right, what do you want? There you go.
Thank you.
All colors but blue. Okay, that's maybe something else.
And it's so cool.
Wow. Maybe you should go get it for her.
I'm gonna get it.
Juliana's adventure you've ever been on. Being your guys' father.
What?
It's the biggest adventure I've ever had. Yeah.
What?
It's the biggest adventure.
Here, I'll read this first.
You guys gotta share, okay? These stars. That's stars.
Huh.
I hate all of you.
Alright, we're setting up over here for what? That's right! Just leave it just like that. I love how into it she's getting. Watch out my foot. It's about 6:30 at night. They're gonna have a movie night tonight for their snack. That's right. For the drink, we're gonna do green juice. And I don't know what's going on here. She's like adjusting everything. Are you adjusting everything? Mm-hmm. It's like she knows exactly what to do. What's that?
The butt butt.
The butt butt? Okay. Are you gonna help us or not?
Yeah.
Of course, before we get started, we have to snack on some of the ingredients. What's the first ingredient? That's right. And then what's over here?
What is this?
Carrots. Carrots. And then we've got what right here?
Lemon.
Lemon.
Ginger.
And we've got
spinach.
Spinach. You heard me? Okay. Oh, you heard. Slowly. There you go, good. Slowly. You guys can't
can taste it as long as you share. You're right. We need to put more lemon. These are bomb.
They're snacks. This was totally messy. About 20 minutes ago.
These girls are getting good. I told them before they could have their movie on, they had to clean upstairs. Let's see how they're doing. Kind of hear some playing.
You guys whoa! It was all messy here. And did you actually put it away? Did you organize it or did you just put it underneath the bed? All right, you girls ready?
Sorry, I ate all the popcorn though.
It was really. I know you're tricking.
That's right, I am tricking. I'll bring it up to you.
All right,
you're so smart. Did you believe me, Mia?
Yeah.
Stack it like this.
Daddy, not green juice. It's brown juice.
It is kind of brown, isn't it? Here, hold it tight. Daddy will hold these, okay?
It was a good day, you guys. I'm gonna start editing the vlog.
You guys gonna watch a movie?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Guys, good night. Hope you're having some good days. Honey, I miss you.
I miss you more.
She misses you more.